My hat was the stunt double for that shoot.